I was sat in the office the other day polishing my polarizer. No, that's not a euphemism for anything. When I had a vision, an epiphany, if you like, an idea.
Cardinal Fang! Fetch the comfy chair!
Yes, that's right. Pull up your comfy chair, grab a coffee, sit down, and watch.
During the meanwhile.
Right, let's try again. Right then, hello, it's Dexter and me, back with yet another little midweek intrusion. I've had an idea, but before I go into that, a little bit of history. Back in 2013, early part of 2014, so just before I got taken ill and had to change everything, I'd made some quite advanced plans to give up my job and become a full-time professional landscape photographer. Part of that would have been leading sort of, you know, not expeditions, that's a bit grand, but leading photography groups into waterfall country. I'd spent probably the best part of 2 years studying every part of waterfall country in the Brecon Beacons, and with a view then obviously to, you know, taking groups there to the best locations to take pictures there. Obviously as well, as part of that plan, it would have been things like doing online stuff, selling prints, that sort of thing. But obviously then, 2014 happened to me and I had to give all that up. But ever since then, I've kind of thought, well, what if, you know, what if I had become a full-time professional landscape photographer? Probably be very poor and broke, but very, very happy as well. Anyway, fast forward to now, and I'm in the middle of preparing some calendars as Christmas gifts for members of the family. I'm sure they love getting them. And it got me thinking, what if I started selling stuff? Now, I have sold the odd print in the past either to friends, or sometimes people have seen an image on my blog and then they've contacted me and said, I'd like to buy a print of that image. And so I've sold it. I probably sold about two dozen, something like that. But I've never marketed them. I've got a little thing on my blog saying if you're interested in one of the prints, get in touch. But I've never really gone out of my way to market the stuff I do. So I wanted to ask you really for some advice, particularly if there are any people watching who do work commercially. Now, I know Mo does, but I think his work is more portraiture and things like that, rather than actually selling prints. I obviously now, I'm not fit enough to lead a photography workshop anywhere. I can't do commissioned landscape photography work because I can't say that I'll get somewhere. So I am limited really in what I can do. Now, I am really fortunate in that I don't need to make money from photography, but it would be nice sometimes to get something back, to cover, you know, some of the costs, which can be quite startling, really, when you consider how much paper and ink costs these days. I was wondering, a little bit of market research, if you will. Do you think there is any point in me doing this? Firstly, are my images good enough? Now, I'm going to put up the 12 images that I'm using for this year's calendar, and they are my best 12 images from the last year or so. So, is my work good enough? is there a market for it, or am I completely and utterly wasting my time, and should I just stick to, you know, producing calendars at home myself, or producing prints at home myself for people who want to buy them, or for people I want to give them to as gifts. Now, I was also thinking, on as well as doing calendars, I would do print sales, and stealing this idea from the excellent Ben Horn, perhaps an annual portfolio box set of images. Is it worth my while doing it? Is it worth my while spending £10 a month on a website to do this? Now, I'm not expecting any of my regular viewers to rush out and buy anything I do. This is not an advertising campaign. It's not saying, please buy my stuff. This is a genuine question. Do you think it's worth my while doing it? Now, I don't want you to just say, oh, you know, Nick, yeah, your images are great, go ahead. I don't want, you know, that sort of...
great! Super!
...kind of response. I want genuine... genuine critical feedback. Is it something I should do, or am I completely and utterly wasting my time? That's it for this little Tuesday video. Thank you as usual for watching. We will be back on Saturday with a really, really exciting video all about what camera and what lens would you have for the rest of your life if you could only have one camera and one lens for the rest of your life. Have a little think about that. But that video is coming out on Saturday. If you want to watch that, great.
Super.
If you don't, then... Right, that's it for me for now, for today, and from Dexter, who is in his little bed under my desk here. He's not spoiled. Definitely not spoiled. He is spoiled. Stay safe, stay well, take care of yourselves and your loved ones, and we will see you again on Saturday.